makes a wonderful batch. I think the very essence of everyone, see, nobody, I think, in any of those 108 batches walked away from the course. A. B, they didn't want to leave the hall. Three, they all presented on the last day. Right? So, if that is not the answer for a wonderful batch, I think there is no other answer. Right?
So, I think we can all say we were all very
wonderful.
The other question I had is, you have so many collaborations with Sweden. So how does that, you know, what did you get from that and how did it work for you?
For me, I always thought any collaboration works for both people. It's never one-sided. So both have grown. So in Sweden, there was absolutely no storytelling course that was happening. And the storytellers there were storytellers. And they wanted to know how to integrate it in schools and in education. And since I came from that field, I thought it would be great to help them, you know, to set up. So they gave me this task of coming every year and training their pre-service and in-service teachers at the University of Gothenburg. So that was one thing that happened. And of course, we also had performances in the world museums around the place. And we had the first Panchatantra festival in 2008 at Sweden. So we inaugurated it with Indian stories. And I thought that was a great landmark again for us. And they wouldn't have called us unless they believed it. I think it's a belief. We believe that storytelling can help transform lives. And that is the belief, I think, that helped me to connect and collaborate, especially recently with the UK also, and with Istanbul, with the way of the storyteller, Seba. They believed completely in what I was saying, speaking, otherwise they won't be here for the advanced diploma course. So we are launching the advanced diploma course with the first set of our students here. Thank you, Seba, for being here.
And can you share something about the people whom you collaborated with?
Something about the people? So I've had, you know, I'm not a very good public relations officer. Mm-hmm.